During a solar eclipse, the moon casts a shadow onto the Earth.
I can't wait to look at the solar eclipse today!
That's great, but looking directly at the sun during an eclipse is dangerous. It can have permanent effects on your eyesight, including blindness. But I've got just the idea to enjoy the eclipse safely.
Yay!
Grab a parent to help make a DIY pinhole projector. Adult supervision required. Step 1. Turn your back to the sun. Step 2. Hold your white sheet low and your black sheet overhead. Remember, do not look directly at the sun through the pinhole. Keep your back to the sun while using the projector.